Now to a traffic alert, the city of Rockford will be closing one lane of a popular street to allow crews to complete a water service repair. Take a look at this map. Starting today, 11th Street between 15th Avenue and 16th Avenue will be reduced to one lane. The city says they're doing this so the water department can work on the water service lines. Work should be completed within 1 to 3 days.